I study the performance and durability of wood bats for Major League Baseball.
I'm developing new technologies to empower your soldiers.
I'm stopping cyber thieves from stealing your information.
We are researching how to help women succeed in STEM fields.
The university has added over 200,000 square feet of research facilities in just the past 6 years. The Saab Emerging Technology and Innovation Center has very unique research facilities, including nano fabrication, high bay plastics manufacturing, flexible electronics, and pharmaceutical science. The Health and Social Sciences building has unique research laboratories for faculty in nursing, psychology, and criminal justice. We really strive to make sure we provide the right research facilities for our faculty that also facilitates them bringing in local and regional research industries and partnerships.
These partnerships benefit UMass Lowell in a number of ways. First, they help with the future workforce, our students, and teaching them real-world relevance of their research. When they go out to a company, they can help bring these to the new products of the future. For the faculty, it allows us to understand the company needs and what work that we need to do to help improve their manufacturing processes and their products for the future.
Over the last 5 years, the university has hired well over 100 new faculty members, and largely driven by the goal of not only enlarging the faculty, but building the research capacity even further at the university. The idea that we can bring scholars to the institution that would not only carry their research work at UMass Lowell, but they will also be scholar teachers, that they will be in the classroom sharing with our students what they have learned from their own research experiences, and also involving students in those research collaborations.
My experience here doing research as an undergraduate has really been a tremendous one. I started as a freshman doing independent research in Dr. Peter Gaines Hematology Laboratory. The unique research environment at UMass Lowell has allowed me the ability to form really great relationships with both my professor, Dr. Gaines, and the graduate students who work in the lab with me. And it's just really been a really hands-on and helpful relationship. I definitely think that all the things that I've learned here as an undergraduate will definitely come as a great advantage when I enter the workforce or in graduate school.
So at UMass Lowell, our research is becoming more focused by bringing a lot of faculty together under centers and larger critical mass groups. So some of the key areas that we're focusing on includes wind energy, biomanufacturing, medical devices and medical imaging. But there's also unique centers that connect specifically to this Lowell region. For example, the Kerouac Center for Public Humanities and the Tsongas Industrial History Center. The growth and the sharper focus really helps the general public because it means we can take the discoveries out of the lab and translate them to the real world more quickly and solutions to some of the very difficult challenges that we face in the world today.